The importance of this job to the Army is the asset that we can provide. In the type of war that we fight, it's not a conventional warfare. We're not fighting other guys that are flying in the air. So we have complete air superiority, so we can go places that they can't go, and we can see things that they can't. That gives our guys on the ground a complete advantage.